Good afternoon, this is Aspie Chris in cartoon form, and I'm here to share with you my latest poem. Here it goes. Some tropic surfing parrot heads ride a cosmic breeze under the Brooklyn Bridge and spot the Black Women's March as it carries an amethyst light on a journey of determination and justice. Which inspires the surfers to sail off to pirate territory on a mission to capture the tiki torch from Hitler's henchmen and return it to its rightful place in Margaritaville. Thanks.